All things chrome, we got it going on. It's a cold, rainy day today, dreary outside. So we're going to do some videos. Because you know, right around the corner, summer is coming. And motorcycles are getting hard to find. So, that being said, we've got a lot of new bikes in the showroom today that we've been working on. We've got a 2020 Kawasaki Ninja 400 right here. Now, this is a great, beautiful, very sporty bike. If you're looking to be a beginner rider, or you want something for basic transportation, looks really hot, this thing is super fast, and it looks fantastic. Like I said, it's a 2020 Kawasaki Ninja 400. 400 Kawasaki, it's beautiful. And it's brand new. I mean, it's got 8,600 miles. It's brand new. Excellent condition. Price is $5,450. So if you want to do a trade, you want to upgrade something that you already have, we'll be glad to take it in on trade. If you need it lowered or stretched or worked on so you're vertically challenged, we can help you with that too. But if you just want good, fantastic, basic transportation and look really good going there, 2020 Kawasaki Ninja 400, 8,600 miles, $5,450. So you can go to our website. You can click on financing. There's several videos on the website that explains financing. We also finance fat tire kits, chrome parts, extensions. You want to do something to your bike? Go online, there's a video showing how you can click on financing and we can help you with anything that you need. Just follow the instructions. If you prefer, you can call Darby, 615-431-2294, All Things Chrome, and she'd be glad to help you. But if you want, we got a lot of good looking Kawasaki. We got another Kawasaki here, it's a six, this one here is a, this one's a 650, I think.
Yeah, it's a Z650.
Yeah, Z650. And it's got 561 miles. Think about that, folks. 561 miles. Brand spanking new. It's beautiful. Been fully serviced, checked out, ready to go. Digital gauges. Looks fantastic. I mean, motorcycles now are really getting high tech. Okay? But it's, like I said, brand new, 561 miles. Price, ready to go, fully serviced. Cash rode this morning, $6,450. Come and get it. We love to trade. Got a 400, you want to trade up to $650. You know, got something you want to swap in, we'll be glad to take a look at it. Here's something really sweet. This is a Kawasaki ZX-10. It's a 2016. This is a KRT. It's a little special. Got a few little special things on it, paint job, a few little add-ons. This is a really super nice bike. ZX-10, KRT, 1,600 miles, $12,999. You can get warranty on any of these bikes. If you're interested in warranty, you can buy extended warranty. If they don't have warranty, you can just go with the flow, whatever you want, $12,995. We've got this 2020 ZX10. These ZX10s are like rockets. You can unlock them and they'll be super fast. This one here is a 2020, 1,300 miles. And I'm telling you, bikes are hard to find right now, really hard to find. $14,999. Looking good. So if you're in the mood for Kawasaki, I got some ZX14 that are lined up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We got 6 ZX14s. We got one over here, 7. ZX14, so if you want something, I got a ZX14 here, it's a 2010. This is a broke ass special. It's got a lot of chrome and a lot of extra stuff on it. $7,450. Get a look at that. You want to call Darby on that one? I'd call that up right now. $7,450 for that ZX10, and she can help you with the financing. Chrome wheels, chrome engine covers, chrome gas tank, chrome handlebar parts, mufflers, exhaust. Hey, can't beat that one. Oh, it's got an exhaust system on it. Yes, sir. $74.50. You want a Gixxers? We got some Gixxers. There's a nice Gixxer 1000. Hayabusa's all customized, different shape, form, and fashion. We got them chrome, retail red, ready to go. We don't sell nothing but nice stuff. That one's got a full set of wheels on it. And another, look at this. Hold on, we got to talk about this one. Muzzy pipe, chrome engine covers, chrome frame sliders, chrome engine frame covers, pegs and brackets, swing arms stretched out, chrome aftermarket wheels. Now, those are aftermarket RC component wheels. That's $2,500, $2,800 all day long. Hey, look, custom seat. What's the price, man?
$74.50.
That's right. My eyes are not deceiving me. $74.50 with 10,000 miles. Woo! We got them lined up. Chrome will get you home. That's a pretty one. 70. Can you imagine rolling up at the spot with that and saying, man, I paid $74.50. They said, you out of your mind. That's a hell of a deal. $74.50. Been serviced, been polished, it's been cleaned, it's been test rode, it's ready to go. $74.50. Woo! All right. We got a ZX12 over here. Man, that's from way back. Well, this belongs to an old man. He never rode it. He's old like me. I want you to look at this thing. Look at the deal tier work. Anybody ever remember those ZX12s? This looks like it just fell right out of the sky. Got the Muzzy titanium pipe on it. Looks nice. Ready to go. And the price?
$64.50.
You can buy a sport bike for $64.50. A 1200 Kawasaki ZX12, $1,400 pipe on it, ready to go. Service runs fantastic. 27,000 miles. That bike is not even broke in yet. $64.50. Only at All Things Chrome can you get those kind of deals. Here's another ZX14. Ready to go. You can call and get the details on this one. You see the tag on that one?
I do not have a tag on this one yet.
No tag yet. No tag. So you can call and get the details on this. Got a stretch kit on it. Ready to go. But like I said, we got a bunch of ZX10s. We got a bunch of ZX14s. We got a bunch of Hayabusas. Gixxer 1000. You want a fat tire kit? We got a nice little Yamaha over here, R3, $49.95. We got something for everybody's price range. So please check us out. Watch us on YouTube. Watch us on Facebook. Click that like button. I need that. And follow us. And you'll find all kinds of good deals all the time. We've got it going on. So keep up. We've got like 6 new bikes coming out of the build department. Like I said, you can go to our website, allthingschrome.net, and you can pick out body kits and panels. We do engine work, transmissions, head work. Whatever you need done, we can take care of it. Main thing is we can help you with the finances. Go to our website, allthingschrome.net, because we got it going on.